Hello, Salbona.
Yeah.
Yeah, ni kuluma lo Welshman Mabhena, uba Welshman Mabhena.
Yeah.
Ngokuzwa kwethu ubungu Secretary General of ZAPU. Uliqiniso?
Yeah.
Yeah, what you want?
Nguye lakati, nguye lakati.
Of ZAPU.
Yeah.
Isase
ngokugcina kakomunye kwalaso leso sikhundla.
Ake khomunye.
Hayi.
Manje njengoba izaphi ingasa esingathi thina kayisekho, kayisekho njengeparty. Which would better awusenguye phela.
Engikutsho yilokho.
Yeah.
Othi kayisekho. Ulahlekile.
Ehhe.
Ngoba yangena na le mito ephilayo.
Yebo.
Zangena na. Yanxa ukungenana kwazo osokusiba ngokwebhiza lomgadi.
Ehhe.
And lokho kutho ukuthi kuye siyaphila thina.
Ye.
Angijwakuze ngitshoyo.
Uthi ngesikhathi iginywa yizanu wena ubukuleso sikhundla.
Ye. Ayiginywanga. Abathi yaginywa bayephambanisayo twali.
Ye.
Ayiginywanga. Lokhu sikhona. Abantu abahambayo badinga lezikhundla zabo. Kodwa labo abalalezikhundla yibo labo abathi unkomo sifaba athi hayi thina sasingeni kulokhu yitayi sibe sasibuvumele.
Ehhe.
All right.
Okay. Ngemva kwalokho wasusiba ngugovernor weMatabeleland North.
Yeah.
Bekungayiphi iminyaka lapho?
Kahle. Iminyaka ngeke ngikumentionele but I was in there for 5 years.
5 years?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, 8 years really.
8 years?
In all. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Lapho ke, wa resigna umbe, wa qoshwa esikhundleni leso umbe, wa hamba kanjani, uthuze ugcine usuphumile.
Ukuze kuthiwe, ngahlala khona iminyaka naleyo.
Yeah.
Ngiqhavuna ngila. Ngeviews zami zokubona iMatabeleland ndingaphakanyiswa.
Ehhe.
Ngakukhuluma. Le zinto ezazifuna ukwenziwa, ngakusho ukuthi kayisikho lokho esakulelayo.
Yeah.
Kwakwazi ukubonakalisa ukuthi kwabanye laba mabangakithi ababe sebengene ngadlo umlomo obomvu.
Yeah.
Bathi ngabe ngivumelana lezi zinto daya ngikwenzi ngoba i-principle.
Yeah.
So ngikhe kwenye isikhathi ngangena futhi ngomnyaka wokugcina engakhuthwa ngawo.
Yeah.
Wabonakalisa ukuthi sengiphethelele oath of loyalty as governor. I-period yami ingake-expire.
Ehhe.
Kwasokuthiwa kasingase ngibonge sokuthiwa yekela iposition yakho leyo kugavuna.
Okay.
Mina ngoba ngangi-oppose ukuthi why is Matabeleland not being developed.
Yeah.
Ngisale ukuthi why are there no roads.
Yeah.
Ngisale ukuthi why are our children denied opportunities of getting into primary schools, central schools, primary central schools, secondary schools, teachers, colleges, and even university.
Yeah.
That is not what we had fought for. We had fought against what the oppression of the white man was based on all of us, blacks in Zimbabwe.
Yeah.
Now, here's the question of the government of the government.
Yes.
The freedom was for all the people, not for regions.
Ngaphandle kwalokho owakumela nowakukhuluma, kukhona unye singathi thina kwangama-achievements akho ngesikhathi ungugovernor.
I opened up more than 250 secondary schools in Matabeleland North.
Yeah.
and I advocated for provincial hospitals.
Uh-huh.
Zakiwa. And I advocated for roads that did not occur.
Uh-huh.
And I advocated for university in Lupani, which was suppressed.
Yeah.
And I did not get the support of some of my colleagues in Matabeleland who were in government then.
Aba former ZAPU.
Yeah.
Aba fana loban.
No, I will not mention names.
Yeah.
Yeah. Baya zagal.
Okay.
Yeah.
Manje, kates uloku remember? Remember is an PF kates.
No, I walked out with my position. That is why I'm holding. That means manje na uloku kuyito siyongom.
Yeah.
Ngai sing pato ngai ngele sokwenzo ngai ngokuthi why are my views not considered democratically? I'm not prepared to continue in ZANU. And you have moved me out, and therefore I cannot be a member in an organization that is refusing this cardinal requirement. Therefore, I am walking out with my position, and Komo is late. I cannot speak to this because Komo did not say, Mabhena, you are mad. Why are you talking this?
Uh-huh.
Otherwise, he's the only man who was agreeing with me.
Yeah.
So I moved to...
Yeah.
Unkomo, why never made it again? But Tina, we were representing him.
Uh-huh.
Just like the head of state, he has ministers. Ministers speak for him as to the alien.
Uh-huh.
Obviously, you have made an alarm. That's exactly the democratic system, which you know too.
Okay. So, singathi thina awusela party kathesi kumbe so join MTC.
No. There is stories to that effect. Konoko I'm a psychophant. A city on our Nima Beni say MTC. And I'll tell you why they mistakenly took it that way, because those who are good at hearing, because they want to eat at the expense of the sufferers. Mabuzwa, ukuthi Mabhena. Kanyela ki province ya kuyonari. Ama MPs won't as a khambila say MTC.
Uh-huh.
Uzasebenza la uthi ini ukavuna. It was before I was pulled out.
Okay.
But listen, when we were in opposition as ZAPU, that government worked with us.
Yeah.
And it makes no difference as governor. I would work with them.
Yeah.
I understand my role as governor, and as a political leader, I understand my role. So if you tell me that it is Fumangaban, I hesitate not to stand for them.
Okay. The MTC you know you want to join opposition. Ingani ile effect kumbe nje ayila mandla kangako ukuthi ingaguqula umgaba esikhundleni.
MTC is a pure democratic party.
Yeah.
Which is not a guerrilla oriented party. An organization that wishes to see the rights of the people taken through the will of the people and through their democratic sovereign right of choosing what they want and rejecting what they don't want.
So, Bali power,
whereas
democratic,
whereas the party,
if power and enough support along our lines of democracy,
they have enough support. The only thing that I think they are missing to understand is that ZANU has never become a civilian party.
Uh-huh.
It has remained a guerrilla party under the guise of being democratic.
Yeah. kukhona owade kusenzakala ngenhluke ezedluleyo esingathi thina i-clean up operation le yathenzakala uyibonile njalo ucabangani ngayo
no that is not what we fought for I don't hesitate to tell you that and that thing was advocated by government there are statements even in the chronicle to that effect so there was no reason today to turn around because their policies have betrayed them and people are beginning to discover that they are misled. They are led through a garden path which has no future.
Okay. The main purpose yakhona ngokubona kwakho bekuyini clean up operation?
Well, the policies zikahulumende have brought Zimbabwe economically at its knees now.
Yeah.
And because of that, they did not know how to get around them. So they are saying it is the NDC that has betrayed them.
Mm-hmm.
And all those who have voted for NDC are wrong. And so the whole country is wrong. In other words, they are admitting that there is no one voting for them.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Njoba sike sabona umnyaka ophelileyo ukhona omunye oxotshiweyo kuzanu PF kumbe uziphumele uJonathan Moyo ubonani ukuxotshwa kwakhe ungahambelana lokwakho
no he was wrong he advocated for other things that we never shared views with which were intended to suppress anybody to oppose the government party because they differed somewhere in their in-house. It was a getaway thing. He felt he should get away.
Okay.
So, guy, I won't like any to mine.
Kodwa mhlawumbe lilembono efana nayo ngoba njoba wena wazama la ulethi development eMatabeleland la ukhanya wakhe imigwaqo ngale tsholotsho kukhona lapho elingahlangana khona lisebenzela
until I'm clear of the laws he advocated for. One, Montrose is no longer representing Matabeleland. The constituencies in Matabeleland were reduced in number. He had a hand in that. And the last election, in the middle of the election, we had three government security offices, the army, the police, and that was the army, the police, and that reminds me really, who came out and said, if Tsvangirai went into power, they would not recognize him. They only recognize those who carried guns who were in the bush.
Yeah.
Which is wrong. That was to intimidate the entire voters. Or CIO, the other one was CIO.
The CIO, yeah.
The head of the state security department. He influenced that. This was totally undemocratic.
Okay. Manje, kathesi njoba sekule succession debate. Ukungena kwa Joyce Mujuru wena ubona kanjani?
The constitution says for one to be a vice president, there must be an election.
What kind of election? General, kumbe, inside the party?
There must be a general election. That is why the president, whenever there is a dissolution of parliament, there must be a vote for that one.
Yeah.
Just like the president. Must get the consent of the provinces. That is why there has been this declaration, the Choroke declaration, where seven provinces were from Nangakwa.
Yeah.
And then they were explained why they did that.
Okay.
They thank you, they are democratic right, they are sovereign right, democratically.
So Cholocho was good, I mean was the right thing according to the constitution.
You know, people were voicing
yeah
their discontent and wanting